Kids learning. Animals and their food. Lion. Lions primarily eat meat. Lions are carnivores. Their diet consists of large and small mammals like zebras, rabbit, buffaloes, deer, etc. Giraffes. Giraffes are herbivores that eat leaves, shoots, buds, herbs, flowers, and fruit from trees. Tiger. Tiger are carnivorous. It eats large mammals, birds, reptiles, fish, and insects. Goat. Goats will eat hay, grasses, weeds, grain, and leaves. Cat. Cats are carnivores, and it eats meat of rats, chickens, and fish. Horse. Horses are herbivores. It eats hay and grass. Cow. Cows are herbivores, which means they only eat plants, grass, hay, vegetables, and fruits. Monkey. Monkeys are omnivores. They eat both plants and meat, like vegetables, fruits, seeds, and insects. Elephant. Elephants are herbivores. They eat a range of plants, including grasses, fruit, roots, and leaves. Cheetah. Cheetahs are carnivorous. They primarily eat meat. Cheetahs eat small antelope, including springbok, steenbok. They also eat birds and rabbits. Rabbit. Rabbits are herbivores. This means that they only eat material that comes from plants, things like grasses, seeds, fruits, and vegetables. Dog. Dogs are omnivores, consuming both meat and plant-based foods. Chicken. Chicken are omnivorous. Chickens eat anything and everything, which means they eat both plants, vegetables, grains, and meat. Pig. Pigs are omnivores. They eat both plants and animals. Pigs primarily eat leaves, roots, fruit, but they also eat small reptiles, insects. Sheep. Sheep are herbivores, which means their diet does not include meat. They typically eat seeds, grains, grass, and plants. Duck. Ducks are omnivores, meaning they eat both plants and animals. Duck eats small fish, insects, and grass. Hippopotamus. Hippopotamuses, or hippos, are mostly herbivores. Hippos eat berries, vegetables, and leaves. Bear. Bears are omnivores, eating a variety of plants, insects, and animals. Camel. Camels are herbivores, meaning they eat plants and do not eat meat. Their diet includes grass, grains, wheat, oats, trees, and herbs. Panda. Pandas are herbivores. They eat bamboo shoots, stems, leaves, and vegetables. Rat. Rats are omnivores. They eat a variety of foods, including plants and lean meat, like vegetables, fruits, grains and insects. Frog. Frogs are carnivorous. Frogs primarily eat insects, flies, mosquitoes, moths, and dragonflies, cricket and grasshopper. Donkey. Donkeys are herbivores. Donkeys eat grass, vegetables, fruits, hay and grains. Deer. Deer are herbivores, meaning they eat only plants like grass and leaves. Crocodile. Crocodiles are carnivores. They eat on vertebrates such as fish, reptiles, birds and mammals. Fox. Foxes are omnivores and eat a wide variety of plants and animals, like small birds and mammals, and bird eggs. Foxes also eat insects, berries, corn, seeds, and nuts. Beaver. Beavers are herbivores. They eat leaves, woody stems and aquatic plants, twigs and lily roots. Ant. Ants are omnivores. They eat both plants and animals like fruits, vegetables, leaves, fungus, insects like lizard and cockroach. Wolf. Wolves are carnivores that primarily eat large-hoofed mammals, such as deer, elk, and moose. They also hunt smaller mammals like beavers, rabbit, etc.
Please like and subscribe my channel for more videos.